happening right now. A busload of people getting moved off of the streets of Denver and into transitional housing. Their homeless encampment is now being in the process of being cleaned up. Fox 31's Vicente Arenas was there all while this was happening. He's joining us live from Denver with a closer look at the story. Vicente.
Yeah, Erica, we were there. And when we first got there to Curtis and 21st, we didn't even realize a cleanup was taking place, but then we saw tents being removed, there were bikes being removed, and then we saw people boarding buses.
At 21st and Curtis in downtown Denver this morning, the second House 1000 Initiative Homeless Encampment cleanup began. Many prepared, getting ready for a big move. Among them, Tracy Gully, getting ready to board a bus to her new home.
I'm going to get me a place, and I'm going to be taking me a shower and eating and sleeping right, and we ain't worried about nothing else but myself.
Gully was leaving an area where notices were posted 2 days ago saying this encampment would be removed.
We're focusing on most vulnerable populations across the city, especially with the cold winter weather approaching.
This is the second encampment cleanup the city is dealing with. The goal is to get 1,000 people off the street by the end of the year. This cleanup taking place across the street from a post office.
There's a need throughout the city, so we're looking at encampments throughout the city and we're looking for the most vulnerable population.
City workers gathered bags. Some were filled with trash. Others were used to pack a few things people were allowed to carry with them to their new homes and shelters. Gully tells us it's something she'd been praying for.
And then I came down here and I saw them and they said, Trace, where you been? We was looking for you. Then I said, what? You know what I'm saying? I'm mad. I am so happy.
Shortly after we talked to her, Gully boarded a bus with others, hoping to start a new life off the streets.
She was just so happy. The city telling us that before they can clean up an encampment like this, the people who are being removed, they must have a place for them to go and services available. At this particular encampment, there are some 50 people. They have until Tuesday, that's going to be Halloween, for them to get out of there or be forcibly removed. Live near downtown Denver, Vicente Adams, Fox 31.